Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd, and I'm Todd. The Warning just put out a new album called Air. Came out last month, June of 2022. It has a lot of songs on it, and there's one song on there called Animosity. Now, that song was done in live sessions back in December of 2021. So they must have been accumulating songs for this particular album. As they wrote them, they probably did them live or in some sort of video session. So I thought it'd be kind of cool to listen to the song. I've never heard it before. I've never seen the video. And I'm anxious to hear some of the music from this new album and see if they've changed a little bit in their style or if they're still hitting that threesome type hard rock sound. So here we go with the song Animosity from Live Sessions, December 2021.
I've already collapsed, so I'll just drown my sorrows in a non-existent world. I don't know what is worse, the utter waste of time or the eroding of my mind. Alive means to be dead, a bullet to the head. The guilt faded away, the anger has subsided, yet a shadow still remains. I always gave too much, it was never enough. Get dressed in black and to mourn again. Fake funeral.
Okay, I don't normally stop at this early in the song unless it's got this great beginning that I want to play over again. The bass line. Listen to the bass line, how hard Ollie is hammering the bass on this thing. I mean, it's really kind of cool. It starts out with Dany singing, and then, you know, it's kind of quiet, and then it explodes. You know, it's kind of a hard rock intro type of thing where she hits the pedal, and then she starts slamming the guitar. But what was so outstanding is as she's hitting the guitar, Ollie is really pounding on that bass, and you can just hear that bass just take off. I mean, unbelievable. We got to go back. We'll start the song over. We'll start it over, and I'm going to point when I say, there's the bass line. There's that cool bass line. So let's just start the song over. We're only 47 seconds into it, and this will be worth doing over because it's great.
I've already collapsed, so I'll just drown my sorrows in a non-existent world. I don't know what is worse, the utter waste of time or the eroding of my mind. Alive means to be dead, a bullet to the head. The guilt faded away, the anger has subsided, yet a shadow still remains. I always gave too much, it was never enough.
So did you hear that bass line in there? That was great. Do 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 do. Just really good bass line. And I like the look on Paul's face in the beginning here too. She's kind of like, I'm waiting for my turn to play the drums. And then she goes nuts. She starts hitting the drums and really gets into it. Just kind of cool. Well, just take it back a couple of seconds here so we can get that bass line again. That is just so wild.
The anger has subsided, yet a shadow still remains. Yeah. ask me how often I paint and smile over my face and act like nothing's wrong. Your pity party's fake, and now I am reminded why I should have kept away. I hope to God you know this smile is just for show.
Okay, I want to stop right here because I want to mention Dany's guitar playing in this song. So she's hitting her pedals a lot because she is changing up the sound of her guitar throughout this whole song. Earlier on, she was doing some really nice lead notes while she was singing. And that sounded really cool. And all of a sudden, she's back into doing like rhythm guitar. And then she hits the pedal again, and then it's just straight guitar. She's playing like chords on a straight guitar without any sort of fuzz or any other type of sound changing effects on her guitar. And she keeps on changing it up through this whole song, which really makes the guitar piece really sound interesting. It almost sounds like there's more than one guitar going on in this song when it's really just Dany playing that one guitar. I just think that's really cool. You know, if I could probably take an hour and pull this song apart just for the guitar parts because they keep on changing, which keeps it so interesting. And then, like I said, Ollie's bass playing, she has just gotten, you know, from the early videos that I've seen of this group to the later videos like this from 2021, December 2021, she has really gotten like very, 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 very good on that bass. The sound she's getting on the bass is just phenomenal. And then Paul is just a great drummer. I mean, she's just hammering those drums. I think she's kind of always in her own little world when she's playing those drums. She's just kind of doing everything she can to fill in any gaps that the bass and the guitar aren't filling. So I just wanted to stop it because listen to the guitar. I mean, the guitar is just outrageous on this song. It keeps on changing up as she's playing the song. She's not keeping like one standard rhythm or, you know, one set of chords. It's constantly changing. And I think that's really a great sound. So let's keep on going here. See how this thing goes.
The truth of the lie you created. Bury yourself and remember me when you're all alone. Mayday, mayday. This ship is going down. It's killing me again. I replay it in my head when I'm alone. I hope that you're alone now. It's not me, it's you. The one who never got a clue to lay your guilt. If karma doesn't hate you, then I will.
Wow. I never know when their songs are going to end. They just kind of like stop. It's like, wow, I got to catch this so it doesn't go into a YouTube commercial. Wow. That ending, though, was hot. That was a hot ending. The bass line on it at the end of this thing, too. Like I said, The bass in this song was tremendous. Ollie was just killing it on the bass. And then Dany is changing it up constantly throughout the song on the guitar. And Pau was just pounding away on those drums. I mean, I don't think she can hit those drums any harder. Her hands and her upper arms must really hurt after she does a session like this, because she's just really hammering it. Now, they're talking about May Day. Give me a second here so I can get into my little pad here. And is this also on the May Day EP? Just check, because it's on the Error album. And just give me a second here. May Day. Yeah, it's on the May Day EP as well. So it was released on the May Day EP in 2021. And that makes sense, because this live session is from 2021. And then it's also on their new album, Air, which came out last month. So they have it on two different recordings that you can, you know, pick this up. But great song. The vocals were excellent. You know, Dany's vocals were excellent. Pau and Ollie doing backup on the song was great. But the thing that stood out the most on this song was the bass and how Ollie was playing that bass. And then the change-up on the guitar that Dany was doing. Just love the change-up. But I want to play that last couple of seconds of the song where Ollie was going crazy on the bass. I mean, she was just playing that bass tremendously. I just want to get that ending again. Maybe we'll go back a little bit further. It's never bad to see the warning do the end of their songs. What was great, if you were watching Ollie doing the bass line, she was whoop like this. And if you look at Dany was doing the same thing on her guitar. She whoop. And that's, and so you're getting that double whoop. That was excellent. I just thought the instrumentation on this song was dynamite. This was just really well done. Each member of the group playing their instrument to the fullest. Just really, really good. I loved it. So this was the warning doing Animosity from live sessions. And again, it's on their May Day EP and also on their new album called Air. If you like it, hit that like button. If you have any comments about the warning, the song Animosity, live sessions, or I'm assuming the studio session on May Day may be a little bit different than this version, put it in the comments below. That'd be really, really cool. And if you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. If you've been watching my channel and you've been enjoying my channel, please subscribe. I'd really, really appreciate it. And then go over here, ring that bell, and you'll get updates to my latest videos. This is great. I love it. I mean, this is just one of their fun bands to watch. And, you know, they're just so tight. This is such a tight threesome. And they put so much music. I mean, there's so much music coming out of these three players. It sounds like, you know, they're just so powerful, and they do such great songs. So I hope you enjoyed it. Hope it put a smile on your face. If it did, peace out, baby.